Hey guys, my name is Moon, and welcome back for more Persona 5 Royal. So today, we're gonna do the Confidant for Kasumi. I'm still kind of confused. Kasumi, Sumire. But yeah, Confidant for her, so she's rank 5. We'll try to max it out.
Welcome! What do you play?
What do you want to do?
Thank you!
But yeah, let's do some billiards first. To increase our technical stuff. I think 4 is the max one, right?
Wow.
Okay. Nothing special? That was it?
I had fun.
I guess we need to read the book, right? But yeah, we can't read it though. Maybe for some things to happen.
Oh! Hey.
Thank you! Billiards Magician. Nice. Hmm? Just in time. Whoa. We'll go back to the billiards later. Yes.
Alright.
Mass a shot. Is that Hifumi right there? Hifumi! Okay. Why don't we go to Mementos? I have other plans for now. We have a couple days more. We can save it, yes. We still have a lot of time.
Hey.
Kasumi. Yes. Ichijoji.
Hey.
Let's hang out.
What? I see. Can I talk to you?
Rain Senpai. I'm so sorry. Seeing me trying to act like Kasumi must have been so painful and awkward for everyone. Everyone must have noticed that I was acting strangely. They were probably being nice to me knowing I had just lost my sister. But even then, I had no idea I was even supposed to be sad. I don't remember that my sister was gone. When my coach told me that to think about who I really am, I thought it was just figurative, something about my slump. I was just living my life like I didn't even care that she was gone. I can't take this shame. What could you have done?
Thank you so much.
I appreciate what you're saying, but I still can't forgive myself. Ever. So ever since we were kids, Kasumi was always the one who decided what I did, what I chose, or where I went. I couldn't do anything without her. I suppose it's clear why my grades weren't going up as much. I was never on Kasumi's level to begin with. I was so pretentious, so wrapped up in my own stupid little problems. I was too self-absorbed to do anything. Yeah, don't beat yourself up. I'm sorry, I lost my composure.
Can I talk to you?
I'm starting to remember things from our past now. It's hard, but I'm trying. There are a lot of it covers. Everything, starting from when Kasumi and I first got into the gymnastics up until just recently. I want to talk about how it used to be for Kasumi and me. Would you listen? Kasumi started gymnastics really early and I was even younger, so I copied her in almost everything. I went to the class too. I was too little to really understand the sport or the rules, but everyone praised me when I did well. The coach would get me little rewards like ice cream cones. We did our best trying to learn the moves and routines since it kept us from getting ice cream. So you two were close then?
Yes.
Yes, we were together every day. We ate our favorite ice cream together. We talked, we laughed. Those days were so fun. And one day around when we started going to junior meets, Kasumi asked me if we can be number one in the world. What? Okay. Does it mean we'd get all the ice cream we could eat? Okay. I thought she was gonna say, if we can be number one in the world together. Okay. All with a straight face, of course. She could be really funny sometimes. So obviously I told her, Kasumi, you're a super genius. How old was she again? Well, we were just kids, but she really was a genius, you know. Everything came so easily to her, and every day she only got better. You remember what my coach said, Senpai? That Kasumi's greatest weapon was her boldness. Kasumi was always so bold, she was like a beacon of confidence.
So...
And one day, I realized I'd never catch up. It didn't matter how hard I try, I'd have consolation prizes for the rest of my life. Kasumi was always the one on the podium, but even when she won her ice cream, she never ate it without me. I always told her not to worry about me, but she still said she'd wait until we could enjoy it together. She really believed in me. She said we'd be the best in the world someday. She had her own practices to do, but she was always so busy helping me. She spent hours trying to help me. She cared about you. She was so kind and strong. She was the perfect older sister. Kasumi's kindness was so infuriating. Why? She was always the one at the podium, surrounded by the flashing cameras, but all I could do was watch from the shadows. I'm not Kasumi, and no matter what I do, I'll never be like her. If she just given up on me, it wouldn't have hurt so much. At least then, people would stop trying to compare us. What about Kasumi's feelings?
I'm sorry.
You're right. I suppose I was just selfish in the end. The thought kept coming back every day. My mind went back to it. Everyone would be better off if I didn't exist. Either that, or I should just be Kasumi. She's the one people really want. Sumire's the one who's useless, pointless. Who would care if she died? But my sister died instead. Why did she have to protect an idiot like me? I watched her. Yeah, you have to accept it. She protected you because she loved you. Yes, I'm done running away.
Senpai.
I can't stop here. Now I want to keep doing gymnastics as Sumire. I want to hit those heights Kasumi was aiming for. Otherwise, I'd never be able to face her.
Please, listen to me.
Yes? Will you keep going out with me now that I'm Sumire? I want you to hold me to this to make sure I don't run away from who I am again. I will. Dude, this is very long. This is the first one, right?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You must think I'm pretty lame, but I guess that's Sumire. That's who I am. I have to be stronger, both in my heart and with my gymnastic skills.
Maybe some other time.
But for now, I'm Sumire Yoshizawa, and it's nice to meet you again. Follow up. Fitness talk.
All right.
Okay, we got two.
Shall we go?
We shall.
All right.
Max HP. Okay, we still get increased HP every time. That's nice. Hello. I'd like to thank you for what happened earlier today. And I'm sorry you had to see such a pathetic side of me. As soon as I acknowledged myself as Sumire, my gymnastics training started to fall apart too. But this is the real me, I guess. You have to face it. I am done turning my eyes from it. I need to move forward even without Kasumi. It doesn't matter how painful it is, I'll accept everything. I'll think about where Kasumi got her strength from and what I can do as Sumire. I'll calm down and think of all this true. Thank you for listening to all of that. Okay, I'll talk to you again later. Okay, maybe we can go... No, let me go first to this one, yes. Let me check. Let me activate this every time so we're sure that we can talk to her.
What shall we do?
Sumire.
Here we go.
Here I go.
What do you think?
Now let's go do billiards again. I want to see if there's new scenes because we read the book, right?
Welcome. What do you play?
What do you want to do?
Thank you.
Wow.
Let's see if there's something new. It's always the same ball, the yellow one that goes in. Okay, we got a new one. Actually.
Then.
Oh. Wow.
Nice. That
was amazing. A mass shot. We got it.
I knew you could do it.
We'll knock down enemy.
That was fun, huh? Wow.
Then we're gonna go back to the jazz club again.
See ya.
See ya. The 11% just goes lower and lower every day still. Can we go to a batting cage with someone else? I'll try that later. Yeah, let's see if we can go through to the batting cages and invite someone.
Let's get started.
Okay, well then, let's get started. I hope you remember what we've gone over until now.
Well.
Oh, okay. Kawakami to the rescue. Let's just read, I guess. Oh, pro darts. I guess we have no books anymore. Fish pond sitter. Hey. Or spotter.
All right.
Musty pages.
Hey.
Yocha worker.
Hey.
Walker, I mean. Pro darts.
All right.
Third eye. Nice. She's not here? What? We can't go out on her? She's not here. No.
It's rained so much.
Okay, what can we do now? We can't go with anyone. Actually, look at this. No one is here. Why?
Welcome.
No, we can't invite anyone. How about you see a movie?
Wow. Well. Well then.
Who did it? Who sheared the wool off my sheep?
Take a look at Bovine Bob. He's the perpetrator. I trust you have his information in your files. You're running out of time. Bovine Bob is looking for his next victim.
I'm back. All of your stats as well.
What do you want to do? Hey!
I'll invite Sumire.
Oh!
Hey, thanks for coming in.
It's fine.
This drink.
What are her stats, by the
way? I feel a little strange.
All right.
57. Her magic is low. Her, she doesn't have charge though. Yeah. Maybe she can get it later. Increases chance of critical. I want that one. President Insight. Oh, it's because of the, how do you call it? The ring. The accessory.
Well, see you tomorrow.
Class is starting.
Okay, Ushimaru. No, it's fine. Let him sleep. Students are busy. It's normal to be tired. Oh, he's actually good now. Wow, you all don't know Fetterman. It's a Sentai series that teach you about justice. We'll watch it in class someday. Speaking of which, did you know the concept of justice is different in Western culture and Eastern culture? Amamiya, look at this. This is a statue of the goddess Themis. She's commonly referred as the goddess or god of justice. She holds a set of scales and a sword, and she's stepping on something.
What's the answer?
A snake, most likely. Why is she stepping on a turtle then?
This is it.
The snake!
Correct.
That's correct. Okay, a lot of stories tend to paint snakes as a symbol of sin. Yes. Or some kind of agent of evil. In Western culture, justice tends to be about enforcing the rules. If we want everyone to live in harmony, rules are absolutely necessary. So anyone who disrupts those rules might just end up like the snake. Wow, really? Amamiya-kun seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice going! Thanks.
Hope we can go out with Sumire. I guess she's not free every day, right?
No way.
Ushimaru's really. I'm getting the shivers. I mean, he's actually changed now. I think is this the first time we had a lesson from him? Like, he keeps throwing stuff at me, right? Okay, she's here. Yes. Okay, honestly, I need to save. I'll save a little bit. We'll put my save here. Yes. Hang out.
Thank you so much. We should get going. You know.
Okay, she's doing. Honestly, I like her look when her hair is like this. Yes. The other one, she really looks different. But this one, I like her when her hair is like this. I mean, Kasumi helped me through the special regimen several times. It gets tough after a while. Your limbs start feeling heavier the longer you keep them up. Honestly, they look like twins, right? Older sister, little sister, but they can pass as twins, honestly. Whenever we did this before, all I could focus on how well Kasumi was doing and how much I wanted to stop. Kasumi is probably so disappointed in me. I got tired out so quick. Who knows? She never said it, but I was disappointed in myself at least. And she never doubted herself for a second, and then there's me. Oh, I think it's almost time for my coach to show up. I'm kind of nervous. Is she scary?
Yes.
He could say that. She's tough on us, but she's a great mentor. She's been helping Kasumi and me for a long time. Even through all my stupid delusions as Kasumi, she never stopped helping me. I don't know what I'd do without her. Oh, is that the coach? Coach Hiraguchi. God damn, Sumire. Maybe it's just my imagination, but you seem like your old self again. Yes, I'm sorry, I worried you. I've been running away from what happened to my sister. So you realize, are you okay now?
Please, listen
to me. I'm not totally back to my normal self, but I'm working towards a new goal. I want to be the best in the world. So now I'm going to do what I can as Sumire. I see. By the way, who's this? Oh, this is my senpai from school. We both came here for a lesson. Oh, so you're... Fine, let's have you go first, Sumire. You can start with your combination.
Yes!
Yes, ma'am. Oh! Can I do that as well? She's got some amazing moves. That was so freaking fast. She really get those aggressive moves now. Shirley is just like her sister. Okay, you can take a break. We'll do some more later. Thank you so much.
Thank you. you for bringing me here.
Coach Hiraguchi, thanks for all your help today. So, how did I do? I tried to put some real force in that combination. You said you were going to perform a Sumira this time. I didn't see that at all. All I saw there was Kasumi, or a shadow of her at least. What? Kasumi defined her performance by her boldness, yes, but that's not something you can appropriate for yourself. It came from energy within her. That's what made her Kasumi. I told you to think about who you really are. It seems like you still don't understand what I meant. You need to stop hiding hiding behind Kasumi. If you keep denying yourself like this, how can she still call you her rival? What's that supposed to? I never wanted to draw attention to it, but Kasumi had a very competitive streak. She hated to lose. She would always tell me. She was so jealous of her little sister and her delicate, graceful style. I can't lose to her. She said she wanted you to see that. She said that? That's impossible. Kasumi could do anything. I was nothing. I said all I wanted to say, but I suggest you think a little harder about it. Okay, it's your turn now. Get ready. What? My turn now. Are you okay? Thank you, but I'm fine. I noticed she was quite impressed with your physical abilities. Compared to you though, I was pitiful. Me? Graceful? Now that I think about it, I guess that's the one thing my coach used to compliment me on. But even with that, I couldn't match Kasumi's performance at all. And now she says Kasumi saw me as a rival? I don't believe it.
I mean,
all I was doing was imitating her. Even since the beginning, I was just following Kasumi. That was fine in the beginning. I loved being with Kasumi and it was fun. But ever since I started noticing the difference in our gymnastic skills, one thing became clear. I'll always become someone less than Kasumi. I'm just worthless after all. That isn't true.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for saying that. You're very kind, Senpai. Still, something occurred to me when Coach told me what Kasumi said. I realized just like she wanted to show me what she could do. I want you to see my own abilities. You remember? Like when I tried to show off at the batting cages? Yes. Maybe that's what I need to chase. Maybe that feeling can help me get some confidence. It sounds like even Kasumi liked my more subtle and delicate moves. So if I mix it with her aggressive style, it'll be like a duet. Right? Maybe I'll be able to step up my routine. If the key here is showing you what I can do, then I just need you to watch me again. Will you go out with me again? Of course.
Thank you so much.
As long as I've got you behind me, Senpai, I can keep moving forward.
All right.
I'll think about what else I can do. When I figure it out, I'll let you know. Is it time already? Let's get going.
All right.
Good effort.
I like that when we're going out, our stamina increases. That's very nice. Even though it's just like +5, +5. I like it. Thank you for coming with me today. Coach Hiraguchi's so strict, isn't she? She wasn't going easy on you at all. She used to make me and Kasumi work so hard. She was so harsh. She even made me cry a couple times. But Kasumi said that she was probably tough on us because she saw our potential. Thanks to Kasumi supporting me and with her strength, I kept working hard. It didn't seem like you were struggling at all though. You might be just as tough as Kasumi. Amazing. I love a good challenge. Oh, I see. So you let the struggle fuel you, so I wish I could do that. I can stop thinking about what you mentioned though. My own energy, huh? I guess I'm the only one who can find that answer. But I'll try with everything I have. For now, I'll talk to you later. Let's go. Okay, on to the next one. As usual, let's just go out. Oh no, was it Saritardi? Oh. Can we call her?
Hello? You know.
What do you want to do?
Call her over, yeah.
This is embarrassing. Oh.
It just hit me again, and coming here in normal clothes is pretty dangerous, huh? Well, if someone finds out, I'll just say I'm visiting the home of a troublemaker.
You know...
It sounds awful to say, but I'm glad you came here with those special circumstances. It's actually made it a lot easier to come up with a reason to see you. That old saying, loving is losing, is so true. I'm glad to see you. See, was it so hard to be honest for once? I'm glad we can spend time together like this.
Sorry,
I can't help but smile. It's just I really, really like you.
Is this
I don't okay? regret anything anymore, thanks to you. Whoa. I'll give you a crimson lipstick.
Thanks. Just a little longer, please? Well then. Hey.
Okay, what are you selling today? Talisman set. Chiruku.
Hey.
Okay, I'll just get this one. Sweet Delight set. Okay, let's go. Well, it's Sunday today. Okay, let's go with Kasumi, I suppose. Let's hang out.
I see. I was thinking. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
This is...
Oh! You got a new shirt. I didn't realize she was right there. So I know you said you wanted people to see you, so I put together something a little more wild and eye-catching. I suppose you have a lot of people are gonna see you now. Is that Sumire? Wow, it's like I'm a totally different person now. You got some of that carnivore energy and a little herbivore meekness too. This savannah style will definitely turn heads.
I see.
Well, I guess it's important to have a balanced diet. I guess we'll just walk to her. Oh, Ren-senpai, I'm glad you made it. I wanted to surprise you, so I got here a little early to dress up. I tried to disassemble based on the staff's advice. What do you think? Tora, I mean, she really looks different in this one, but kind of good as well. I've definitely been getting attention in this. Some people are even staring. This is sort of like showing off my own style, right? Yeah, I mean, you're just standing out. Oh, you don't like it? I thought it was a pretty cool outfit. Well, to be honest, I could tell some of this was a little off. I mean, they say they're leopard spots, but it could just as easily be some kind of mutant giraffe. Anyway, I should change. I thought this might help me find some answers, but I guess I didn't go in with much of a plan. So once again, I totally misinterpreted everything and made no progress at all. Classic Sumire. I wasn't like this when I was looking for my father's glasses. I feel like I'm doing so much worse than when I thought I was Kasumi. I don't even know if I'm worth showing off, let alone how to do it. I'm here for you.
Thank you so much.
Right, I have you, Senpai. I need to make sure you see the real me. Okay, I don't have time to be lost in my thoughts. I'll find some clothes that'll help me show off my true self. But still, look at how many different styles there are. Why does this sweater have a hole? Where is this string going? What do I do now? This is a lot harder than I thought. This isn't it. All of these clothes are very stylish, but I'm not sure I'd really want to be seen in them. How do I want to be seen? Or how do I want Senpai to see me? What is it? Please don't stare at me like that. What? I can't look at you? It's not that, just I didn't think you'd stare back at me. Alright, maybe it shouldn't be that one-sided. If I give other people's attention, then surely I get attention in return. I think I get it. Oh. I think I'll try on this one. Ooh. Very nice.
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Ren-senpai. What do you think? I'll say it looks great. Yeah, it looks great.
I'm so happy.
Really? Well, I'll try to believe that, Senpai. Yeah, this outfit works with her hair and her glasses. Honestly, when she has glasses on, she looks like, and when her hair is like this, she looks like she's in a disguise, right? And the other one is the real one. The Kasumi, the tied hair with no glasses. I'm really happy to hear that. I guess I found a way for you to see the real me. Just like how Superman is, right? He has his glasses and he kind of looks different. You don't, what do you call this? Don't see him as Superman. I made up my mind. Could you wait here for a second? I need to go buy this.
Thank goodness.
I'm so glad I found something good. Did I help? Of course. Thanks to you, I think I realized something. When I first saw that piece, I kind of fell in love with it. And it's a little embarrassing to say this, but my first thought was that I couldn't wait for you to see me in it. I wonder what kind of face you'd make or how you'd react. I wanted to see that side of you. I don't mean anything weird by that. I just wanted to show myself off to you, I guess, to see you and be seen. The more I thought about it, the more important that feeling became. And then suddenly, I just realized I wasn't nervous anymore. I see.
Oh.
I've always been really bad at making decisions on my own. I mean, Kasumi always picked perfect things for me anyway. I never really knew making my own decisions could feel validating. So I didn't really feel a need to choose anything for myself. After all, nobody expected me to. But today I picked something because I liked it and I felt confident in that. Even if you didn't like it, I don't think that it changed how I feel about it. Sounds like progress.
Yes.
Yes, and I feel great about it. Is this what Coach meant about Kasumi wanting to see how she felt? If that's true, then did she really think I was a rival? Well, I can't say for sure, but I think as long as I've got you supporting me, I'll be okay. I can sense a deep bond of trust from Sumire.
Alright.
Endure. Now we should head home. Thanks for coming out with me today. We should go buy some clothes for you next time. Ooh, you could always try on that Savannah ensemble. I think it might even suit you better than me, maybe.
Maybe some other time.
See you. Thank you so much for going shopping with me today. Having you watch helped me find something I really liked. Oh, when you say it like that, it's actually a little embarrassing. By the way, where do you like you to get your clothes from, Senpai? The resale shop. Wow, I had no idea. I imagine you have to be quite particular. Would you mind taking me along the next time you go? I'm curious to see how you decide on what to take home. Isn't it so fun to pick out clothes, though? That one I bought today was so gorgeous, it's almost too nice for me to actually wear it. Though I guess it defeats the purpose of, if I want people to see me in it, I guess I'd be better. I better let you go. So talk to you later. Okay, on to Chihaya first, and then we'll go to the jazz club again. Chihaya, we're very close to finishing. 2 ranks left.
What shall we do?
It's nice seeing her like that. Yeah, she's becoming her own person now. again, I suppose. He's becoming Sumerian.
Here we go. What do you think?
Let's go to the jazz club.
I see.
Arm Master Punch.
What do you want to do? Hey!
Okay, I'll invite Sumire.
Oh!
Again. So we can get her, what do you call it?
Hey!
That's
thanks for
stats
coming in.
And the other one, what do you call it? Affinity? Affinity bonus.
Thank you very much.
Ooh, nice drinks today.
This drink.
Protein powder.
I feel a little strange.
Oh, okay, I had an effect. Arms Master. Decrease HP cost of skins by half. Wow. That is nice, though. What can we remove, though? Dude, I don't know what to remove. This one? Or the heal? I guess we'll just remove the heal then. What is this? I guess we'll just remove the heal one because we have a Makoto for that. Yeah, we'll remove the heal. That is way too good though. Yeah.
Well, see you tomorrow.
And she has physical. I mean, it could be put to Ryuji as well, right? But this is fine. Fish. You know, honestly, I tried to fish right a couple episodes back and we failed. She available? She is available. Lavenza. Lavenza is super tiny still. Ah, let's hang on.
What? I see. Senpai.
Okay. Wanna come over? Or cafe? What? Wait, I didn't see if it's... Oh, okay.
I'm so embarrassed.
No, I thought we were not gonna have the... What do you call this? The rank. I thought it was gonna be like... Oh, it's not gonna go increase right now. Okay. Sorry for dropping in on you like this. I hope it's not too much trouble. It's no problem. Thank you. I just needed to talk to you about something in person. Wow, it smells great. Thank you. It's really good. Something about it is relaxing.
Please, listen to me.
I think I'll be ready to show Coach Hiraguchi my performance soon. And if you wouldn't mind, I'd like you to be there when I do it. Is that okay? Definitely. Great, I'm so glad. But that's not what I came here to talk about. Do you remember what I said when we went clothes shopping? I talked about wanting you to see me and how that helped me stop worrying. Of course I do. I'm so glad you remember. I was thinking about Kasumi. I wondered how she must have felt thinking she didn't want to lose me and wanting me to watch her. Maybe that's what we had in common. We both wanted someone specific to see our efforts, to see us as we are. As long as we don't, or we can have that, someone watching us, we can stay strong.
So
I finally realized, I think part of Kasumi's strength came from that. I was the one she was thinking of. I never heard of her say it, but maybe she's been trying to tell me through her performance. I can't believe it took me this long to figure it out. I'm such an idiot. But I'm glad I finally realized it. Even as worthless as I am, I hope I still help Kasumi somehow. This is a new beginning. No, you're not worthless.
Yes.
Right, I have to believe in myself. Kasumi beyond any apologies I could give her. I can tell her how I feel. She'll never see me perform. That's reality, and it happened because of me. I've been running away from that for a long time. But I'm done running now. It's time to stand on my own two feet. I want to live for both of us now, for the sake of everything we wanted.
I
want to grow even stronger. Even if I end up in tears from failing at a meet, or if the pressure's too much for me sometimes, with Kasumi's confidence and the grace she recognized in me, I'm going to keep moving up. I'm going to show Kasumi who Sumire Yoshizawa really is. Okay, I can sense a strong resolve from Sumire. Protect.
Alright.
You know.
And so, now that I'm committed to, you know, not running away from my feelings, there's something I need to tell you, Senpai. Okay, and go ahead. Thank you very much. The nervous sweats just kick in, I guess. I realize it was less a matter of showing off and more wanting someone to watch me. That is, wanting someone special to watch me, someone I want to have eyes only for me. And I thought to myself, well, for me, that special person's obviously you, Senpai. So I think that means I'm in... What?
I'm in love with you.
She's the first one to actually say this to... Yeah, to her protagonist, right? Every other girl, we're the one who says it first. Okay, that is nice. I should choose my words carefully. But the last thing I want to do is make you uncomfortable, so... Let's stay friends. Oh, no. Let's say... I want to see what happens as well. I did say this. Love me back, so I guess that means it's mutual then. So what happens now? You'll be my boyfriend? Well, I mean, I guess that's what I'm hoping for, so what am I saying? Yeah, calm down. Sorry, I'm the one who confessed and now I'm totally messing this up. Honestly, I never expected I'd get this far.
Senpai?
Would you look at me for a moment? I want to know if it'll feel any different now that we're... Wow, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. You know what? Never mind. She's blushing. You're so red right now.
I'm so embarrassed.
Because you're so close. What do I do? I'm embarrassed, but I want to be even closer to you.
I love you.
I always want your eyes on me. There's no turning back now. I think if we get any closer, we'll bump our glasses together. But we could always take them off.
Hi.
Anyways, I need to get going to practice. Thank you for... thank you very much for seeing me today. I'm sorry, just pretend you didn't hear my voice cracking. I'm so selfish. I feel like I just left, but I already miss you. Just thinking about you stresses me out, but at the same time, I'm so happy, but stuck in panic mode. It feels as if I'm constantly riding a roller coaster. I don't know what to do. You gotta get used to it. Is that even possible? I feel like you have to be some kind of Zen master to be calm about this. I mean, I got experience. And everyone. But I guess it's like gymnastics. I only get better by training. So for this, I should always stay at your side. Oh, it's useless. Just visualizing it makes me feel like I'm about to explode. I feel like I can barely make sense of all these things. But there's one thing I know for sure. I'm so happy that we've gotten this close. That our relationship has gotten this strong. Please stay by my side forever. I'd better let you go. I'd love to keep talking, but I'll save it for another time.
Yo.
Ooh.
Hey.
The sweets came. The Daifuku.
Oh.
Who cares about that?
What shall we do?
No, as usual, we're gonna do this first.
Here we go.
What? Without
what do you think?
Okay, let's just go to the jazz club again. But I'm enjoying the jazz club a lot. It's giving us a lot of stats.
Let's see.
Stamina again.
What do you want to do? Hey!
Sumire.
Oh!
Hey, thanks for coming in.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much for inviting me today. I had so much I wanted to talk to you about, okay?
This drink. Well. I feel a little strange. Wow!
58. Okay, that's good. The strength went up.
All right.
Well, see you tomorrow.
See ya. Okay, can we max her today? Hopefully.
Morning.
On.
Hey.
You know, the public's been acting kind of weird lately. Even the people around me are talking differently now, or they're really weirdly optimistic. It's the same thing in town too. Everyone seems kind of restless. This is part of Dr. Maraki's power too, isn't it? It's possible.
Thanks.
Yeah, I guess it hasn't happened to everyone yet. But if you don't change Dr. Maraki's heart by the deadline, we're not even going to realize that something is wrong anymore. We have to win no matter what.
Oh, have you heard?
I was talking to my friends from overseas. Recently, they keep introducing me to a new slang I never heard of. Well, English slang is constantly evolving with the times. So textbook English is more static, it's so lame, but sometimes you can work out the meanings behind slang through context clues. Some are just natural extensions of English language constructs that have already been in place for years. Others might combine normal words or use more common phrases in new or unusual ways. Take thirsty for instance. Ordinarily, it describes a need for a drink. That's a pretty serious need, right? But as a slang, it describes someone who's a little too desperate, like a boy who won't stop asking you out. I mean, kind of true, right? Oh, and hangry. That's when you're hungry. It puts you on edge and everything makes you mad.
I need an answer.
Okay. Would you say you're feeling a little salty? Salty means... Sweet. Kind-hearted, I guess? Is negative, yes. I'd have to mean someone's feeling bad somehow. Resentful, okay, resentful, yes.
This is it.
Good.
Excellent, it means you resent something. Other flavored-based descriptors apply to people too, like sweet or sour. Slang can be rooted in many origins. Common words, acronyms, and of course, portmanteaus. Have you ever heard the word frenemy? It's a portmanteau of friend and enemy. Think something like a rival or an enemy who acts friendly to you.
Nice going!
Sheesh. She's not here. What do we do then?
What do you want to do?
Hey, hey!
1,000. Oh. Sumire.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Hey, this is the first time we did this.
thought as much.
Okay, let's just go here.
I see.
Power and luck again. Okay, then Sumire again.
Hey.
Sumire. Always Sumire.
Hey. Thanks for coming in.
Okay, let's just skip this, I guess. Yeah, it's pretty much the same anyways.
All right.
59. Nice.
Now everyone.
Okay, let us begin. Okay, Kawakami to the rescue. Heroic Revelations. It's a very long book. Snow coming tomorrow. Think we'll get a real blizzard? Who knows? You rarely ever see a heavy snow in Tokyo. I predict heavy snowfall. But it won't be wet snow, so it won't really pile up much. Sources, some guy on TV. Oh no, my flower beds. I should go check on them. I'm sure it'll be fine. But if you need help with them, I'll do what I can. Indeed, Ryuji can as well. Man, you can't just volunteer me. Not that I wouldn't. Though, you needn't any heavy lifting done. I'm your guy. Actually, if the snow's gonna be that bad, you think it might have some effect on the metaverse as well? We might as well keep that in mind when we plan for tomorrow. Ooh, when we go... Okay, let's see.
What are your thoughts? Hey, hey!
Kasumi, are you here? Okay, well, she's here, finally. You can max her out.
I'll just okay,
let me just save first. Oh, she's gonna do a performance. Yes, yes.
Thank you very much.
Let's watch it.
Sorry to keep you waiting. It looks like my coach is yet to arrive. I'm usually so nervous when Coach Hiraguchi watches my performance, partially because she's worked with me for so long. That's why I don't want to let her down. But today I'm excited about this.
You look radiant.
Thank you. When you compliment me like that, I feel like everything's going to turn out well in the end. Thank you for making time to observe me today. I really wanted to get an unbiased evaluation from you.
You got a good look on your face today, Sumire.
Yes, ma'am. I'm confident in the routine I'm about to perform.
Well, at first glance, I'd say you look like you've got it all figured out, but... I'm here to gauge your performance, not just let you brag about it. Now, begin.
Ma'am.
Even her starting form's changed.
Ooh.
Could this be your doing?
It's also Mirai.
You two are cute together.
All right, let's start. Watching.
You've grown so much, Sumire. I'm sure this is no surprise to you, but the path to international success will be harsh and relentless. Are you ready?
Absolutely. I will be number one in the world of gymnastics. I will make our dream a reality.
Glad to hear you're so sure. With your natural grace and dedication to reach the gauntlet, no matter how far it is from your grasp, your dream is no longer impossible, and you're the one who decided that, not me.
Huh?
You didn't even realize it, did you? Today's the first time you've told me you will win on an international level. Until today, you'd only tell me, I hope I win.
Oh!
Perhaps you even have someone special. The person who makes you want to dance just for them?
Well, that's...
My, it seems you haven't quite made a total transformation.
Don't rush it.
It's good to hear you have someone who really understands you in your corner. Your performance today truly was impressive. I'm looking forward to your next lesson already.
Coach.
Me too!
Coach Haraguchi liked my routine.
I'm so relieved.
Me too. It's like I finally found my footing. At least, that's how I feel. Thanks to you, I feel like I've finally found the answer I've been searching for, as well as discovering what's most important to me while performing.
And that is... Or what do you mean? I mean,
are
I clicked it.
Are you trying to be coy? I'll bet you're just embarrassed, Senpai. I've learned all sorts of things from my time with you. Now, I can show everyone how I really feel, and the two of us can take the crown of the gymnastics world.
Oh, maxed out now. Yes.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of faith, granting thee infinite power.
Is she gonna get a third one though?
Alright. Alright.
Maria. Grand reunion. Ladies, man. Wow. What's it called now?
This is the new me. I finally found it.
Alright.
Venatis. Venatis.
I know it's a bit late, but I can feel my body start to shake. I think it's finally hitting me. I managed to really give it my best.
You're amazing out there.
Really? Then I'm glad I pushed myself hard enough for you to see my best. Senpai, I have a favor to ask. Will you hold me tight? Like before? Oh no, I thought this would stop my shaking, but now it feels like my heart's about to burst.
I don't want to let you go.
Good. If I can just hang on to this warm place in my mind, I feel like I can push myself further than I've ever gone before. I love you, Senpai. Now and forever.
Evade curse? Nah, I guess I'll just do this one. Yeah, no. Okay, hello, Senpai. I wanted to thank you for everything. I feel like I finally managed to move past the trauma. I'm ready to be an international champion, and Kasumi, well, she will be alright there with me. That's why I want to turn this world back to how it used to be. I want to keep my promise with her. I'm counting on you. Great, I'll do everything in my power to support you. With me, Kasumi, and you combined, we'll be invincible. I'm thinking of tying my hair up again. I know it sounds a little pretentious, but it'll be proof of my resolve. Like a reminder, so I'll remember Kasumi's true feelings. Oh, I'm sorry for talking for you for so long. I hope we can accomplish even more together. Good night. Okay, I guess we'll just do this last one. And then, so we can end the night. And then we'll see if there's new scenes for tomorrow. Then we'll end. The soul.
What do you want to do?
Soul is for Makoto then. SP, right?
Hey.
Okay, let's just forward this.
Thanks for coming in.
Not bad at all. Yes, this is great.
SD, magic.
All right.
10.
Hey!
Okay, let's finish up heroic revelations. Okay, what does this increase, though? Only stats? No, nothing new. Okay, I suppose. Cold wave today. And morning. We're going to Mementos. Morning! Holy crap, this snow is crazy. It's freezing, but exciting at the same time. So you think there's been some kind of change in Mementos too? Let's go see. I have to get ready. Okay. We'll see. Yeah, we'll enter Mementos in the next episode and this day as well. 8 days left. I need to finish this up. Okay. So yes, we will end our episode there. So very, very nice confidant with Sumire. We see the real Sumire now, right? And it was fun. Yes. Kinda a little bit different, and she did her routine at the end as well. But yeah, is she gonna have her third awakening like the others? Maybe, right? Maybe later. Because the others just messaged me, right? That, can I talk with you? Maybe it's gonna be something like that. We're just gonna have to see, I suppose. So yes, we're gonna continue this and do more Persona 5 Royal in the next one. So I'll just see you then, guys. Bye-bye.